Astronomers estimate the moon drifting farther away from the Earth each year could one day leave the planet unstable. Formed about 4.5 billion years ago, the moon has been steadily creeping away, though at a varying pace. Scientists generally agree the moon was born after a Mars-sized planet named Thea slammed into the Earth, casting a colossal field of debris into the space. The debris eventually coalesced into a sphere with a diameter of 2,160 miles, that is 3,475 kilometers. The moon stays in the orbit because of the gravitational tug of the Earth keeping it in check, but the lunar orb exerts its own gravitational effect on the planet, which effectively explains why the ocean have tides. As the moon drifts away from the planet Earth, its departure will likely cause the planet to slow down. According to the planetary science, once the Earth gets into the position, you can imagine the change in the weather patterns that would result. The night side would cool off significantly during the long period, and the day side would heat up more than it presently does. This will likely leave the Earth uninhabitable and bring an end to the world as we know it. According to some theories, the moon will continue to fly away from us until it is no longer closer to Earth. The other astronomers speculate the moon will instead head back to our planet one day before being completely obliterated by the gravity. The good news is, of course, that none of this is going to happen at any time soon. A few billion years at very least. Though at present the moon is drifting away at a rate of 1.48 inches, that is 3.78 centimeters a year. As the moon gets closer to the Earth in a few billion years, our moon will be so close to Earth that the Earth's gravity pulls it apart into pieces. So what do you think? Can the moon leave the Earth sooner than the scientists expect?